Hello, hello, and welcome back to Persona 5. Let's go back to reality, and we'll do our infiltration and steal the treasure tomorrow. Yes, did things, ready to go. I'm the best, all the rest of that. Meantime. Sure, why don't we talk to him about this? I don't know. To bed, cause can't do other things. I don't really know why they give me the option to wander around. They'll just say, no, you're too tired to deal with that. A seat on the bus, or whatever. Let's read that one. Doesn't really matter. Gonna read all of them eventually. All two of them. Very valuable description. In any case, now we're at school. Yes. Yes.
Today we're going over.
Ratio. Why would I know what ratio Japan uses?
Give me an answer.
What's the name of it? I don't know. Who named it? Was it the Japanese or was it? Screw it. Either silver or platinum.
Precisely.
And it is silver. Yes, B4 size paper. Which size is that? I don't actually know paper sizes by that description.
All right.
Anyway, a bit more knowledge, but not enough to go up as usual. Morgana being distinctly lacking in medium awareness. Let's meet up. That is what we are going to do. We're going to go be awesome and steal a treasure, because we're the good guys.
You sicken me. You have my thanks.
Well, we were already doing this. I don't really see what the issue is.
Right.
Why are you using a word like topography on?
May I get a word in?
Yes, it did. I'm clever. Let's do that. Hey, sauce, please, guy.
Okay. A calling card, huh?
Can we let our artist take over making the calling card?
He has often received slanderous letters till now as well.
He'll know best whether the crime written on it is for real or not.
Wait, are you going to write it again, Ryuji? That last one was questionable at best.
You should do it then, Yusuke. Oh, make it really artistic and stuff.
No, it'll end with him figuring it out. He knows my
That's reasonable.
Styles all too well.
Oh, then I'll think it up and you make it cooler.
Designing a calling card. Interesting. It shall become proof that the Phantom Thieves do exist.
Only if it's shared publicly.
Great. All that's left is to make the treasure ours. You guys better come fully prepared.
Yes, yes. Okay, now. I find it annoying that that takes up my afternoon.
Hey.
Yes, I know tomorrow's the day of the heist. That doesn't mean I can't do things. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that at least. How quickly does he go through cigarettes? I mean, it's been a while since I've been making coffee, but still. Is that just his excuse to not be in? What do you think he'll think of it?
Let me explain.
There we go. Flavor profile is still bland. As always.
Well then.
This is probably not the most efficient use of my time, or even close to it. But having people's opinions for whatever reason. Why was the one person before whispering about the these are just talking things. This is not something that has to go on a low level. And none of it is even that significant. Why are those scenes there? Like, will people eventually be talking about something interesting? Is that what's going on?
Pardon me, sir. There's a matter we need to notify you about.
Please excuse me for a moment. What is it?
We found this outside.
Letter.
It's
Use your words.
Sarichiriusai Madarame, a great sinner of vanity whose talent has been exhausted. You are an artist who uses his authority to shamelessly steal the ideas of his pupils. We have decided to.
Why is the exhibit staff guy reading it to him? He's holding it, and he is literate. Distorted
desires without fail. From the Phantom Thieves.
Whose doing is this?
We don't know. The same letter has been posted everywhere.
What about the security cameras?
There were no signs of the culprit. All we saw was a cat in the recordings.
Remove these at once!
Of course.
Why were they not already removed?
What now?
It's about this affecting the exhibit. We believe it's just a prank, but what of the mass media?
Are you insinuating that this slander is true?
No, he's not insinuating that. At all.
It's those damn brats doing, isn't it? Well, it means nothing. They'll only be able to do as they please until this exhibit is over.
That too?
Wow, and we're here for it.
The composition was way cooler too. The treasure should appear right about now.
You better enjoy the air of freedom while you still can, old man. Anyways, did you guys check online? People are already talking about that calling card. We'll show him. We're gonna surprise them all.
I'm sure you know, but we only get one shot to pull this off.
It's fine, we're good at this.
Last time, too. You have no reservations about this either, right, Yusuke?
Of
course not. We'll do this.
And in we go. Are they actually going to make me do things to get to the treasure, or was making it more complicated to get to just to be sort of interesting? Yes, I do already have my team established. Well, in that case, let's get to it, shall we?
Let's go.
Okay, so how are we gonna do this? Do I have to, like, bring Morgana here?
Okay.
Thank you. Here we go, in front of the crane device. Oh, I guarantee we'll have to fight. Brilliant, Ryuji. That's the best. Then again, I mean, he got himself a head start. I think he'll be fine. Okay. You know, it feels like we're doing a knockoff version of Mission Impossible for this part, but, you know, it's fine.
Yes.
So wait, there was a guy in the security office the whole time, and you can see those rafters from in the security office. So, oh, also, why is the crane still active? It's a very odd choice. As far as we shut off the electricity, except for the security system and the way to bypass the security system. Somebody's getting fired. Oh wait, no. We have to... Okay. So it will just get up there when we get here? Yep. Yeah, what did we get?
Hey.
Well, that's neat. Okay, so I guess it is an art piece. Well, just saying, I need to do some petty theft while we're here. If we can't get out that way, then we get out this way.
Let's go.
It goes to not here. Let's get moving. Oh, I was hoping for like a big drop and we could dramatically jump out like we did in the intro. There we go. We've very cleverly made most of our escape. No, Not this way? Okay. And away we go.
Yes.
Yeah, but this one's red. That seems highly suspicious. Oh, now it's green. I don't know. Why would we do this now? We could have done it when they didn't know where we were exactly.
Huh?
This is the treasure?
Get back!
Whoa!
Meddlesome vermin.
Hey.
Is this what you're looking for?
What nonsense that you used a mouse trap on me.
So you had a fake prepped, huh?
Counterfeits are...
And then you brought the real one with you?
What made you change like this? Is it because you became famous? Can't you understand how much it pains me to inquire about the crimes of my foster father?
Now that I
think back, can't imagine that he cares. He's a bit of a sociopath.
After her husband died. Her skills and talents were quite astonishing. That's why I decided to look after her.
And of course, those skills are genetic.
Artwork she created.
Because that makes sense.
My works of art.
How low can you sink?
I suppose I can grant you a gift before you die. A glimpse of the genuine Sayuri.
Genuine?
You're really kind of dumb, aren't you?
That's the real Sayuri? This can't be. Mom!
Huh?
Indeed it is. This was painted by your mother. It's a portrait of herself. A woman who knew her death was coming painted her last wishes for the son she would leave behind. That is the truth. Behind the mystery of Sayuri's expression.
Wait, why is there a mystery of her expression?
Something that personal?
I knew at first glance.
The mystery of why the bottom half of the painting was blotted out? That's a mystery that this is solving.
And announced it under my name.
But the baby in the picture. Why did you paint over it?
It was all to stage it. If the babe is erased, the reason for the woman's expression will become a mystery. That is what the general public is drawn to. Each of those parasitic critics wrote the same thing.
I always felt something was off about all this. Now I know what it is. If you really treasured that painting, you wouldn't even think about replicating it for profit. You don't love art at all!
Wait, has that not been clear?
Your true skills are nothing more than those scribbles on that fake!
It makes me laugh, asshole!
So you'll defy me no matter what? Well then, since
Madarame's a bit transparent.
I'm going to reap you for this.
That's interesting.
Along with those insolent friends of yours there.
Although only his hair.
Treating both mother and son like they're objects. You're inhuman! Fox?
I've heard that you destroy your art once they outlive their usefulness. Did that include my mother as well?
She just so happened to have a seizure in front of me. That's when a thought crossed my mind. If I don't call for help and leave her be, I can obtain her painting without any strings attached.
Yep, going with sociopath here.
You let her die?
She was physically weak. No one would doubt if she just dropped dead because of a seizure. Above all, Yusuke, didn't you think it was odd that I discovered your talent when you were only 3?
I did. I've been complaining about that.
was to keep you from realizing the truth behind Sayuri?
Beg pardon?
You killed her.
The artistic talents you inherited from your mother were a delightful miscalculation, though. If I'm to steal ideas, it's much easier robbing the future of brats who won't talk back than adults. It's thanks to you that I came up with the idea. You have my gratitude.
Yusuke?
I want to see Matt Mercer as a villain in something now. He has a really good laugh for it.
You have disappeared without a trace at this very moment. You aren't some rotten artist. You are a despicable fiend who wears the skin of an artist.
All you good-for-nothings, barging into my museum and doing whatever the hell you want. Those who have the connections make the rules. Those who don't, follow them. Not to mention, the value of art is all subjective. I make the rules of the art scene. I am the supreme being. I am the god of the art world.
Well, the art world in Japan, maybe. But even then, we're going to lay some smack down. Ew. Well. This is happening.
You used others for your own despicable desires, Madarame. You aren't even worth the art you create.
Joker, don't lose focus. There's no telling what he'll try.
There's no telling what he can try. So let's try some things of our own, shall we? Yeah, that worked quite well. Except for the fact that his face absorbed it. Or mouth. I guess all of it is his face. Aw, oh, so close. Does that mean he's gonna sneeze soon, or what? How are we doing? I hope I don't have to kill these all at once or something. That'd be annoying. Yeah, heal him, he's cutting into his health quite badly. And, well, I guess we try magic. Yeah, magic works.
This is my other self. Take this! Persona!
This, does not seem particularly difficult. Do I have a good mage? 11, 10. Yes, but he's as good as any of them are gonna be.
You're mine.
Persona!
Much thanks.
Thank you.
Persona! Almost got him. And now we've got him. Okay, I'm not sure I see the logic here, but...
Damn it! I'm the great Madarame!
You're also surrounded by people with guns. Well, three people with guns. And also Morgana.
Still have the nerve to say such things? You will fully taste the wrath of those who are preyed upon by you.
I feel like it should be those you preyed upon. I don't understand why it would be.
Let's go.
Alright, let's try this. See if I can get a crit. At some point, it will actually crit. I have to believe that, otherwise it's just a terrible skill.
Persona! Die! Take this!
Oh, that's less powerful than I expected. Right, Morgana, just focus on healing. Alright, we've halfway beaten him already. Am I overleveled? And he's leaving. What an ass. But the person with the whip is on my team. Weak to all affinities.
There has to be more than just our color changing. We should be cautious.
Oh man, is really focusing towards screwing over Morgana. Right.
Damn it. Those things can come back if we don't take them down at once.
Well, that's kind of bullshit. But, okay. Here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna hit him. You're gonna hit everyone and probably heal up all of the damage we did. Yeah. No, Morgana, it's time for you to just be a team player. Alright, being weak doesn't appear to have increased the damage by much. Yeah, switch to you for a second. It's nice that everyone has these lines, but maybe you shouldn't be delivering them when you're healed from full health. Because it's not helping you. I mean, it's nice, but it's not relevant. Alright. Do that. You... What? No. Just hit it. Oh, that's annoying. Which one to go for? Go for that one. I need your SP for healing. Or at least I might. Yeah, I think I might be overpowered for this. Then again, if I were less powerful, it's entirely possible someone would have died from how I'm fighting. It's always hard to know for sure with Persona.
Damn it! Stop it, you brats! Or else... Do it!
Oh, Yusuke's not allowed to participate because he's painted black? Well, oh man, no, it doesn't appear to be What's there to not like the look of? We're about to win. See? Does he have an even more final form? Did he not have a action thing? That seemed like it would be the thing for this game, but maybe I was too awesome. I'm willing to believe that.
I'd like to try this skill soon.
Nah. The skill is not that significant.
No one cares for true art. All they want are easily recognizable brands. I'm a victim in this too. Wouldn't you agree?
No.
Excuses now?
The art world revolves around money, after all. You can't rise up without any money. Yusuke, you understand, don't you? Being a poor artist is truly miserable. I just didn't want to return to that life.
Then invest your money.
Has no right to speak about the world of art. You're done for, along with this abominous world.
Is that a word?
No, please! Just don't kill me!
Return to your...
Yusuke, we need to grab the painting.
All of them.
You're not going to kill me?
Swear it!
Alright! Alright!
Is there not going to be anyone whose shadow...
The one with the black mask.
We'll deal with that in a second. Are we not going to get to someone at some point whose shadow is cornered and down on the ground and just says, "No, I don't regret anything. Screw you guys."
A black mask? Wait, who's he talking about?
Maybe Morgana.
Was another intruder besides us within this palace?
There's no time. Hurry!
And grab the...
Get on!
Wait. If there is room for that, why were you not doing it before?
Put an end to all this and use your own artwork for once.
Yusuke!
No, wait, please! Yusuke! Yusuke!
What? Anyway, that went, quite well.
The destination has been deleted.
Yes.
So did we end up with a fake version of the real version of the painting?
I guess
this seems complicated.
All that's left is to see if he had a change of heart or not. Ah, so bitter! Why'd you get it black?
That's a canned drink.
You're not gonna get all teary-eyed and say stuff like, "Mom," are you?
To think that this painting was the source of Madarame's distorted desires. The only saving grace is that my mother won't know of what transpired.
The genuine painting at his atelier has been altered after all. Ironic as it may be, this one here is her true self-portrait now.
It's a wonderful painting. And although it took some time, it's in your hands now, Yusuke.
I'm thankful for it. However, it's impossible for this painting to be acknowledged by society anymore. I doubt it's the name of any woman in particular.
Well, at least he's not that much of an idiot.
Just a part of Madarame's foolish staging.
Well, it would have been obvious that he plagiarized it if he had used the real name.
So, this is my mother. There's no way that I would remember her face clearly, but I was right about the rush of emotion I felt when I saw this painting.
Oh. slap him.
You're so vulgar, Ryuji.
So, what are you?
You lick your balls in front of me, Morgana. Don't start on who's vulgar.
It's to get back at scumbags and, like, society in general. I also want to give courage to the people that are suffering because of selfish adults.
Courage, huh? What good does that do? You mean the courage to stand up for themselves, correct? Will acquiring that make them happy?
Don't know, that's not really the point.
There's no knowing that. We just have to give it a try.
In other words, it all depends on the person, hmm? The same can be said about myself right now. I also suffered because of an adult's selfish act.
Yeah, now you're a thief.
If we investigate these palaces, it may expand my artistic repertoire.
You really only think about art, huh? You're impressive.
Well, I won't take part in any inelegant plans, all right?
No worries. I've got us covered. Plus, we have a rule that says we always have to decide on a target unanimously.
We're not brilliant at following that rule?
We have Yusuke on our team.
Wait, we do have too many dudes. But, yeah, I'm cool with him.
I will try and live up to those expectations.
At any rate, I'm curious. Another intruder besides us, huh?
It looks like some main plot is happening.
That doesn't necessarily mean it's just one person, right?
But there's no way to check anymore. The palace is gone.
I'll try probing Madarame. I may be able to learn something from him.
Are you sure? I mean...
I'll contact you all if anything turns up.
We should probably exchange our contact info with you then.
In fact, we should have done that a while ago. But okay.
An artist and a phantom thief. It seems I'll be engaging in two trades from here on. Very well. You only live once after all. Still, the incident about this other
intruder... Wow. I got a YOLO into this. And let's guess, I'm too tired to do anything. Yep.
Have we dealt with our second big target? We even have a new addition to the team. Goodness, things are going so well. That's true. Still, let's honestly be happy about it right now. But I have to say, you sure are something special. This is our fifth Persona user. It'll help broaden our battle strategies as well.
Not unless we learn to switch people in the middle of a fight.
We're lucky to have Yusuke. An artist is a talent you rarely come across. I mean, he is a bit strange, but still. An artist, huh? What kind of person do you think I was? There's no way I'd turn out to be some bad guy in the end, right? I get so engrossed.
That'd be cool. Have the mascot be the final boss.
And that's not all. When it comes to the metaverse, I'm the only one who can transform into a car. I'm special, but it's still odd. Who could I actually be?
Maybe you could be Steve. Should I just tell him what he wants to hear? Yeah, whatever.
You really think so?
Mm-mm.
What a half-assed answer. Well, there's no way someone like me, who has honorable aspirations, can be evil. A man who saves those in trouble in the West, while punishing evildoers who may lurk in the East. A man who chastises people that smoke inside in the South, while saving bullied cats in the North.
What the hell are you talking about, Morgana?
Vows to always do one good deed a day, be it rain or shine. I'm that kind of ideal person. Or so I hope. So if I turn back to being human, surely she'll take notice of me, won't she?
Let's not pretend we don't know who she's talking about.
Where should I go when I become human? I wonder where she'd like to go. An amusement park, a movie theater, a fancy cafe, shopping. What do you think?
Apparently, I think this is good for me.
All right.
follow-up from Morgana. That's good. Would have been nice if those had actually triggered against the boss. Then again, I guess I didn't really attack the boss. Hey, we got him in the group text.
Well then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Well, I'll deal with the TV and whatnot, and be back with more next time. But for now, bye.